This is the moment Singapore has been waiting for. After missing out in the last Olympic Games, our national paddlers finally beat the Chinese at their own game.
This is a big breakthrough.
National coach Zhou Shusen took over the team early this year, and he was modest about the part he played in the victory. Besides Feng Tianwei, Li Jiawei was also part of the winning team. However, the new mother, who only returned to competition in February this year after a 14-month hiatus, was missing from the finals action.
无论谁上场吧，我们都代表着新加坡。一开始我也打了很多场嘛，然后我对我整次这个世界赛的表现非常的满意。然后最后一场也是我想教练也是考虑到我刚刚开始恢复嘛，考虑到这个情况，对。
Regardless of who represents Singapore on the international stage, it's bringing the glory back home that matters to fans.
Do you think this win is so important for Singapore?
Well, I think because now we really need to encourage the young players to move forward, especially we have the sports schools, and this gives them more confidence because seeing is believing that we can win.
Why is it so important for you to be here today?
It may not happen again, such a situation, such an occasion. Because I think Singapore is very blessed, and it was more of a luck. It's just like playing roulette, you know. It's table tennis is just touch and go, and you need all the luck in the world to win. And then that's why I say Singapore is very blessed. We are such a fantastic nation.
And we await even greater breakthroughs as the paddlers continue to stay on top of their game.